I don't have a sister with me, but I'm going to record a video for you guys. So I'm going to do Maddie's routine. And of course, you're like, who's Maddie? I know you know Adeline and Sophia and Holly. Go check out those videos. But you don't know who Maddie's is. So I'm going to do a video where I'm going to do all my beats. So this is Maddie. She's my tiny little newborn. I just take a pill case to swaddle her in because she's so cute. She does need fluid into her body. She still gets real food, but she does have hearing problems, so I do have to get this. It's really loud. It helps her hear. I also get her medication and all that. So I'm going to be doing her routine. So right now she's in her pajamas. It's just some long pants that I like to use as a little swaddle at the night to make sure she looks. And yes, she broke her hand. So, there's a lot of room. She needs fluid in her body. She needs hearing aid. And she also has a broken wrist. So, that's a bunch of stuff we have. So, the first thing I do is get her fluid, not from her, but from her tube, but from her mouth. So I real quick got it, her bottle, I'm gonna wait until she's done so. Well, now she's done, so I'm going to burp her. I normally put her on the side. And you know why I'm distracted? I have my TV on. And of course, I'm watching some videos that I can do. So I think I got a little burp out of her. I got this from Chick-fil-A. It's like a puppet book thing. So I just let her play with that. And I'm gonna put her in the high chair. So I'm gonna bring you along. So I'm gonna show you. So this is my high chair. That's my Barbie stuff. I will be doing a Barbie video. I have just a bunch of stuff to do. So I'm gonna let her play. And then she didn't drink all her bottle, so I'm gonna give her that. She still gets a full meal in, but it's like one of those days where she does not. Here, let me give her a couple of toys. So I have these two toys that she probably will play with. So it's like a squishy, but it smells good, and then I got a rattle. So she now just plays, and I watch TV. I do have a remote, but I'm not going to play the channel for you because I don't know if you hate it or not, but I do watch some baby stuff. It's only because I need videos. So, but I'm not going to play it. But like for the rest of the evening, she will probably play and go to sleep. So, bye. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.